Hey friends, this is Gaurish and welcome to the winning side. So this is the last day of a UP leg. Action will move to Mumbai tomorrow and we have only one match today. This is between UP and Hyderabad. UP would like to close this home leg with a win, whereas Hyderabad will like to continue their resurgence after winning their last match against Mumbai. So let's see the team now. In the raiding, Rahul Chaudhary performed really well against Mumbai and he's performing consistently well for Hyderabad. So I am taking him into my team. Along with him, I am going with Nitin Tomar, the UP captain, who is also performing consistently well. If you want options, then you can go with Nilesh Salunkhe, but Hyderabad sometimes don't play him in starting 7 and use him as a substitute trader to make an impact. There are other few raiders who are also good raiders, but both teams have a tendency to use them as a substitute raiders. So if you select any of those raiders such as Mahesh Gaud or Surinder Singh or Rakshit for Hyderabad, then they may not start the match, but they may come as a substitute and make an impact in the match. So selecting them in your team can be a risk for you. If you want to take that risk, then you can go with those players. In all-rounder category, I am going with Rishang Devadiga, the another UP raider who is here given in all-rounder category, and Vikas. He is also a raider but here given in a all-rounder category. Here you have options such as Sagar Krishna, a very good all-rounder and young player from UP, or you can go with Rajesh Narwal, the experienced player for UP. Rakesh Kumar is a stalwart of Indian Kabaddi, but his performance is not that good to take him into the team. But if you want, then you can go with him. In defense, I am going with Vishal Bharadwaj, the most performing defender for Hyderabad. And along with him, I am going with Sombir Shekhar, who performed really well against Mumbai in last match. And I am taking here a little bit risks and going with Santosh from UP, as I have left it only 11 credit points and he fits into that. But I am not so sure he will play or not, because UP has a tendency to change the team a lot, and he's a new young player, so it's a risky choice. If you don't want to take him, then you can take someone like Hadi Tajik, the experienced defender, or Rohit Rana from Hyderabad, or Jiva Kumar from UP. But if you take these players in your team, then you have to adjust your credit in other department. So let's see the preview now. So there are 4 Hyderabad players and 3 UP players. As UP's performance in their home leg is not great, so I am feeling that Hyderabad has a chance to win this match, especially if Rahul Chaudhary performed really well as he did against Mumbai. Then Hyderabad will not have any problem winning this match. So for my captaincy, I am going with Rahul Chaudhary, and vice captaincy going with Nitin Tomar. If you are going for a mega contest, then Rishang Devadiga or Vikas or even Vishal Bharadwaj can be a good choice for captain or vice captain. So this is my team for this match. For more such videos, please subscribe our channel, The Winning Side. Thank you.